A rather bizarre scene in Oregon where a one animal peacock got stuck in the grill of a car.
Well, take a look for yourself. Police tweeted out this video and a picture of a peacock that was, yes, lodged in the car's grill. A deputy had stopped to help the driver out of that car, who told him that bird was stuck. The deputy was trying to calm the bird so we could help get it out okay, but then that peacock actually manages to free itself and just walked away without any injuries. It didn't want the humans to help. It was like,
no,
I got
exactly.
this. I got this. Let me wiggle my way out.
Scared enough as it is.